Tonight, we're learning more about the two people killed in a glider plane crash in Littlefield over the weekend. Take a look. This is video from Sunday when National Transportation Safety Board investigators sifted through the wreckage. Witnesses say the glider's right wing snapped off, causing it to nosedive. The pilot, 79-year-old Eddie Hoglan of Plainview, and his 13-year-old passenger, Taylor Brown from Littlefield, died on impact. It was brought to our attention that a similar accident involving the same K7 glider model happened back in 2004 in England, causing mandatory inspections in Britain. However, there are no such safety measures here in the U.S. for this glider model. The NTSB says they will look into this background during their investigation.
Now, tonight we sat down with a friend of both families and a fellow pilot. KCBD News Channel 11's Tiffany Pelt joined us now with their stories. Tiffany?
Well, Christy and Abner, these two, Eddie and Taylor, were far apart in age, one at 79 and the other only 13 years old. But both shared an enormous passion and love for flying.
This hangar is where Eddie spent most of his time, if he wasn't in the air. And the first time flight instructor Michael Graves met Eddie was 8 years ago, and the friendship quickly took flight.
Of the hundreds of people who knew him, many said they would never fly in an airplane with anybody but Eddie as a pilot. He was that good.
That's why Michael couldn't believe the call he got while flying on Saturday.
Quickly hung up and paid attention to the most difficult landing I'll ever make.
The news hit both Plainview and Littlefield hard as fellow pilots and families gathered at the hangar.
And about the only way we could have ever lost Eddie was a structural failure of an aircraft rendering it unable to be controlled, and that's exactly what happened.
But even more than being in the air, Michael says Eddie loved introducing people to aviation, and that's how he met Taylor.
Taylor Brown was a lot like Eddie. Taylor had a rare ability to intuitively know what to do in an aircraft. This was a young man who was only 13 years old, who was extremely mature in this one arena and immensely talented.
Well, Michael first flew with Taylor when he was 11 and knew right away he was a natural. He says not only did this world lose a veteran pilot who had many flights left in him, but a young man who was already on his way to becoming something great. Both will be missed in the aviation world, and Michael says the skies just won't be the same without his best friend Eddie.
He was truly an example of how to be thoughtful and kind to everybody he came across. He was the most remarkable man I've ever known.
Well, Michael says if Eddie would have known about the glider crash back in 2004, he would have never taken that glider in the air. Christy and Abner.
Okay, thank you, Tiffany.